Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky-man and welcome back to another episode of our Banished Let's Play. Okay, so last episode we got ourselves our chapel going, our cemetery, and a few more buildings, but I think what we're going to do today is increase the number of buildings we've got, although, wow, very low on stored stone, so I guess we're going to build some wooden houses for now, which kind of sucks, but it's all we've got available to us. Let's just cancel that. There we go. So yeah, wooden houses, and we're going to put two in here, and then we're going to put a bunch in here as well, which means we're going to need loads of builders that we don't have available. Put those in there, like so, and I guess we might start putting some down here as well. Why not? There we go. Like so. Leave a gap for the road. That should do us for now. That's plenty to be going on with. We already need tons more builders than we have available. So let's pause some of these for now, I guess. Let them catch up first before we do that. Doing fine for food. We just need to work on our population boost right now. I guess we'll just pause most of these. We'll get them unpaused as we play through this episode, hopefully. That should do, I guess. Of course, we're very low on laborers now. We got any nomads? No, we got no nomads, which is a shame. We could do with bunch of nomads to help flesh out this area, to help flesh out our population. That's not too bad though. We've got some students becoming labourers. And how are we doing everywhere else? Have we got that crop? That quarry's almost done. We definitely need to quarry because we are so low on stuff. So low on stone right now. Let's just pause the game quickly. I want to check our mines, wherever they were. What are you doing? You're doing coal. That's fine. Where's my other mine? It's kind of hard to keep track of where everything is. There we go. And you're on coal as well, because we've got more than enough iron going, I guess. That's fine. We'll leave you all how you are. Wow, all these barns are full. That's a problem. Let's see what we've got for trade. Well, we'll buy the logs. There we go. You got any? I guess we could buy some coal. Right, let's just put in all our firewood here. Overpaying by 960 units. Okay, so we can buy ourselves a load of coal. There we go. Trade. Dismiss. I should have set up a standing order with him. Never mind. That's no problem. That quarry's done. We might as well just remove that, I think. What was I saying? Yeah, we need more barns. We need more barns. So I guess we're going to put in some more here. Which would be these. Storage barn. There we go. One more? I don't know. That's probably not going to be enough, is it? So, can't fit any in there, but we can there. Let's just go nuts. There we go. Again, though, that's raised the amount of builders we need like crazy. Let's actually take some miners off. Lower that down to 35. That's going to give us a load of surplus labour. Still not enough. So let's take it down to 30. And we'll increase that to 20. That should do us. What have we got going on here? Nothing I really want, so let's dismiss that. Farming's going on. We could do with changing these crops around though, so that we're like wheat, pumpkin, pumpkin, wheat. Or wheat, pumpkin, pumpkin. Yeah, I don't know. We need to do something about infestations though. Hopefully we don't get any more issues of that. Far more food than we can currently use right now. We need another person. Another cleric. There we go. And that's full already. Wow, that was fast. Only got 3 labourers available, which isn't always good for us. Forester Lodge is working, Gatherer Hut's working, that's fine. How are we doing for herbs? Herbs isn't doing too bad, finally. Awesome. Lower that to 18, just so we've got some more labourers spare. Whoa, nomads. We've got nomads. 44, we're going to allow you all. So now we've got a bunch of extra labourers. Let's just go over to the town hall. There they all are. Cool. So hopefully we don't get any diseases as a result of this. Anything good for us? Nope. Right, so we can basically increase everything to the max. You're going to 56. Vendors. We'll leave that for now. Let's increase miners to 40. How many does that give us? 12 extra. So we'll put that up to... Yeah, that should do us for now. How many does that give us? 4 left over. So even with that influx of nomads, we still don't have enough people to do what we need to do. I cannot believe that chapel is full again. So I guess we're going to have to build yet another chapel. I guess we could build one over here. Seems like a good place to do it. Town services. No, not a hospital. Chapel, there we go. And that will fit right there. Awesome. And we'll build another graveyard once that's done. 18 of 18, that's good. Our houses are going up. And it should give our food, our stone chance to recover, because obviously we're using wooden houses for a while. Hopefully that's okay. And we can unpause another one. Actually, we can unpause a couple more, I think. Yeah, there we go. 18 of 18. And we've got 6 people, 5 labourers even. That's not too bad. I want to start thinking about making inroads into this area as well. So we might have to make a tunnel through here, or a bridge over there. Yes, that's what we're going to do. So we're going to set a road up. And let's hold shift. And then we're going to take it to right there. And then we're going to build a bridge. Come on. There we go. Why can't we do that? There we go. No, we can't do it. Oh, that's dirt road, that's why. No, we can't build a bridge over here. That's, Okay, well that sucks. So... Yeah, well, let's concentrate on getting our housing back. Unpause, there we go. 18 of 18. Yeah, how are we going to get over there then? I mean, I guess we could build a housing area up here. Whoa, what's this? Oh, we've got an award, village. Cool. Well, that's good. I suppose we've got this area here we could expand to. That would give us a decent sized chunk of area, I guess. Getting to the point where there's not many more places we can go on the map. Well, there are, but not always going to be easy to access. I guess we could set up another town hub here. That might be an idea. We can set up some fishing areas around here as well. And this area is super doing good for trees. Let's put this back onto cut for a while. There we go. May as well harvest some of these logs, seeing as our herbs are doing quite good. And we've had an outbreak of influenza. Whereabouts is that? That's right here. Where do we have the nearest hospital? Somewhere around here, right? That's a point. We need to build a hospital, don't we? Hey, yeah, we do. Okay, well, we've got a road going around the back of here, so let's do town services, hospital. Let's put that in right there. And hopefully we don't get any issues from that. Speed this up to times 10. We've got 18 builders, so we're actually got more than we need. Let's unpause that. Production. How's production going? Very good. Kind of. Yeah, not too bad, actually. Food's still doing really well. 206 families, 194 homes, so we're getting there. Another trader, what have you got for us? Seeds that I don't want, that's fine. I guess we could build a hub up here as well. We've got options. Just a shame we couldn't build that. Still getting some really weird frames drops here. Let's turn that down to 2. And that down to 4. Shadows on medium, I guess. Shadow quality on medium. Actually, leave that on high. Put that in terrain. And yeah, hopefully that didn't kick out my recording. That's a bit better. It's holding a bit firmer at 30 frames per second. That's good. It's weird how we, when we started out, we had no problem running at 60 frames per second, but the more things we add to the map, the more frame rate takes a bit of a tank in. I really hope that didn't mess up the first part of my recording. Usually when a game reloads itself like that, it just messes up fraps, but hopefully we're okay. Nothing that I really want there, so let's dismiss you. And schoolhouse is full. Everything's full, basically. All our schoolhouses are full. Blacksmith's full. Yep, that schoolhouse is full. So we're going to need to build more schoolhouses. What's up with them? Citizens with diseases. Great. And they're walking around infecting everyone. Not what we needed. Yeah, let's put in a hospital here as well to serve as this area. We'll do it right there. Yeah. How's that chapel doing? It's coming along, I guess. Could do with building a tavern pretty soon as well. What have you got for us? Nothing that I really want. Well, wool might have been good, but we'll live without it. Okay, I might actually set down a brewery. Which would be where? There. Nope. There we go. Tavern. Let's put down a tavern right here. And we can increase our builders to 21 safely, I think. Food's still doing extremely well. These barns are nearly full. Wow, we don't have enough barns to keep up with all the food we're producing right now. 82% educated, of course, because we don't have enough schools, so we could do with doing that. Reserve of stone is low. Maybe we'll take some people off of mining, put them into stone cutting. Take that down to 30. How many does that give us? 12. So let's put 6 into there. Not ideal. And we've actually got more builders than are required as well, so let's unpause all these. Reduce that down to 19. And let's put 4 more people to work in stone cutting. There we go. We actually need someone working in there as well. So let's drop stone cutters down a bit. Cleric, there we go. Hopefully our hospitals will be done soon. We don't have anyone with diseases anymore, so that's good. Yes, I know the reserve of stone is low. That's what's holding things up, right? Yeah. So we're probably going to buy some stone the next opportunity we have. This hub's looking a bit weird. But never mind. We can still put some more housing down here as well. Stone is still low. Wow, this chapel's full already. So we need more chapels in. How's our tavern doing? Not too bad. I guess we could put in another graveyard as well, although I did want to put housing in here. So I guess we'll just leave that alone for now. This still has plenty of space in it. And we need a schoolhouse putting in. So maybe we'll do that right there, if we can fit one in anyway. Schoolhouse. And we've just got another reward. Cool. So there we go. We're going to put a schoolhouse in there. We've got way too many people working as builders. May as well just lower that to 10. What have you got for us, buddy? Well, we'll buy the logs. Why not? Free money for us. Yeah. Stone's definitely low, but it is increasing slowly, which is good for us. 23 labourers going spare. What have you got for us? Cabbage seeds. No, thank you. Yeah, I think we're going to have to mess around with setting up custom orders pretty soon. Wow, doing okay. Got a pretty large population. That's a lot of kids, though, that are not going to be able to get educated. However, it does mean they will become labourers quicker. So it's a double-edged sword. We are losing our overall education level. Clothing's not great either. Inventory. How are we doing for wool? Plenty of wool. Plenty of leather. We need more tailors. We definitely need more tailors. So I guess we're going to put in another one. Let's say we're going to do it right about here. There we go. Let's put you in there. And we've got a school going in. We have a hospital going in. I wonder if it'd be worth building another boarding house. Let's actually build another hospital. No, what's that? We've got a hospital, so that's cool. Oh, physician. I was looking at cleric then. I'm wondering why that wasn't working. I guess a school then. Which we can put in next to here. There we go. Turn that around. Put that in right there. Yeah, there we go. Builders. Oh, we've got loads of labourers available, so we're going to leave them alone for now, I guess. Stone is picking back up. That's good. Let's increase the amount of people we have working in vendors. Let's take that up to 15. Put traders up to 9. That'll do us. How many? 16 left. Can increase that to 40. That up to 50. That should do us. But I think we're coming up on 20 minutes now, guys. So I guess I'm going to call this the end of the episode. As always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. Put another teacher in there. I'm out for now, though, and I will see you soon for some more episodes of Banished. Peace.